Excuse me. Hi. Real quick. This is totally random, but I just walked by a second ago and I thought you're really pretty.
Oh, you're so sweet. Do you live here, work here?
I used to live here. I'm just visiting now, just for the weekend. And you?
I come every 2 weeks. I live in San Diego. I come for business every 2 weeks.
Ah, okay. Are you a dancer?
No.
Okay.
I know, it's funny because I put on this shirt and then all of a sudden, when I say that, it's like I'm totally out of my element because what I do is straight business.
Oh, okay. I knew a lot of dancers that came from literally San Diego. They come to Vegas every weekend.
I make a lot of money. I work for a large corporation and I'm medium for the Western United States.
So totally not that.
Yeah, what I was thinking. I know. I put on the shirt and all of a sudden it's like, are you a dancer?
And guys approach you all the time, just like this?
No, not just because my shirt.
Right.
It's all good.
That's cool that you're a businesswoman.
Yeah, where do you live?
That means you're... I live in the Philippines most of the time, and Colombia part of the time,
and then here U.S.
I'm here in Vegas just for till Sunday.
Okay.
That's all.
And what about you? You go tomorrow night.
Okay. Girls?
So
your friends?
Friends. Girls from Arizona. So I went to ASU. I'm from Seattle.
Oh, ASU.
I went to ASU.
Okay, I know about ASU
girls. So I have a few girlfriends, but I'm older. So they're much older than probably you.
No.
Yeah.
No, you just turned 21. You're here to party and celebrate, I'm sure.
No, I'm far older.
Right. Well, I gotta find my friend.
Yes.
But it was nice to meet you.
Very nice.
Do you have WhatsApp or
I do have WhatsApp.
Social media? You're probably not a Snapchat type. You're probably more the Instagram or Facebook.
Facebook. But I have babies. Okay. You're gonna
you
be
have babies?
I'm 37.
Oh, yeah. Are those the girls that are coming?
No,
or
no,
your
no.
Friends?
So the girls that are coming are my friends from Arizona.
Yeah, Arizona, right. Okay.
And but when I'm here, usually it's just me and myself. But I told my girlfriends I'm gonna be here tomorrow night. They're like, we'll come for 12 hours. We're gonna get crazy tomorrow night.
Just coming for half a day?
Yes.
That's loyalty.
No, it is.
That's good
but
friends.
But I do have small children.
I wouldn't have thought that.
No, and a lot of people are like, whoa, wait, what? But I'm an amazing mom, so you know what? It's all
okay, here, put your Facebook in, and maybe, I don't know, where are you guys going tomorrow night or tonight?
You know what, we have VIP at Dre's, we have a lot of different places, so just text me, let's hang.
Sounds good.
You know what? I put my first thing up. HD. You can find me anywhere on that with Haley Maddie.
Okay. Okay.
Cool.
Maddie. What's your number?
Yes.
Just in case I can't find you. Matt. I'm Matt.
Matt. Okay.
Yeah, I think we're going to Dre's tomorrow for the pool party.
It's pretty good. We're going to be I never.
Are you going for the pool?
Here's the deal. I never get fucking out.
You're always watching your kids. You're always working too hard. You need to party. Nice. I like your style.
And we never get out. That's why I'm doing it.
You gotta party hard once in a while, especially in Vegas. All right, I'll call you.
All right, thanks.
All right, bye. Hey, man, if you liked this video or even if you hated this video, click the subscribe button right now. I appreciate it. And go watch this next video. It's an approach I did. That was one of my favorite approaches, so go check it out right now. In fact, all my approaches are favorite approaches. I love it. I love meeting women in everyday situations, and hopefully you do too. And if not, then get some coaching. Click the link down in my description and apply for coaching.